Hey guys, today we're going to have some fun creating a value collage where we use lights and darks of different colors to create a fun collage. I'm going to start by writing my name on my paper and then finding the little pack of paper that I gave you. It's going to have different blues, different greens, and different reds. You can see that I'm pulling them off going from light to dark. And notice how light red is just pink because red and white make pink. So I've got 4 different values of each color. I'm gonna start by sorting them from lightest to darkest. So I've got 3 lights that are my lightest red, blue, and green, and I'm gonna start cutting shapes out of my paper. They can be whatever shapes you want, but I wanna try and cut out as many shapes as I can and not leave any paper left. I'm gonna use these papers in a little bit, but for right now, I'm just gonna cut and then I'm gonna stack them to the side. So my lightest colors will go first and use whatever shapes you want. I'm just creating fun blobby shapes to use. You can cut out squares or circles, triangles, whatever you would like. Now I'm gonna keep my lightest shapes to the side in a pile just for right now, and then I'm gonna pick my next lightest shape. They're gonna be a little bit darker. Got that lime green, a nice bright pink, and a lighter, more teal blue. So I'm gonna cut out more shapes, cutting out as many as I can out of that piece of paper. Trying not to leave too much scrap paper, because the more shapes we have, the more we'll be able to fill up our paper. I'm gonna do this with, I've got my lightest, my light medium, and I'm gonna do my darker medium, and then my darkest colored papers, and then we'll arrange them and glue them into a fun collage. Now you can see how my colors go from the lightest to the darkest in the different piles that I have. And now that I'm finishing up my darkest colored shapes, we'll get to start organizing them and creating a collage with them. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep my piles separate, going from my lightest to my darkest. And I'm gonna start with my darkest pieces of paper, and I'm gonna glue them in all over kind of the farthest edge of my paper. They can overlap, they can be all mixed up, but I'm gonna try and put them on the farthest fourth of our paper because we have 4 different colors and values of our paper. So I'm gonna put on kind of a fourth of our paper. So I'm gonna put some glue on my shape that I cut out and not on my paper. That way it keeps it less messy. Overlap them and have fun with it. Once I get my darkest shapes done, then I'm going to take my next darkest values of paper and I'm going to keep adding them. I'm going to overlap them with my darkest colors as well, so it kind of creates a value that makes it look like it's going from light to dark. So glue, overlap, mix them up, and have fun going from darkest to lightest. After I get my second section done, then I'll start with my next lightest section until I get to my very lightest colors and hopefully fill the whole page at that point. Now that I've got the last of my lightest values of my shapes that I've cut out, I've got my collage that goes from my darkest reds, blues, and greens all the way to my lightest. And we have a fun value collage that shows that we know how to use our values not only with drawing, but also using papers and sorting them to create light to dark.